Learning more about two drownings over the last few days in Belfair. Officials say someone drowned in a pond at Bear Creek Quarry. And then over the weekend, a woman drowned while scuba diving in Hood Canal. This news is sobering, but also an important reminder to be careful when you go for a swim. It's really hot outside, but you know, the water's dangerous and your safety really is everything.